The original Wellington County House of Refuge was located on a farm near the Grand River, 1.5 miles from Fergus. The main building was constructed in 1877, and 37 beds were added in 1957. The old House of Refuge became the Wellington County Museum, and today is the oldest house of industry and refuge still standing in Canada. The second Wellington Terrace was built in 1971 and was home to 176 residents. In the early days, the terrace offered two types of care, residential and extended care. Services also extended to the community by preparing Meals on Wheels 3 days a week and a Seniors Day Out program. With the help of staff and volunteers, residents were moved into the brand new Wellington Terrace on the week of May 8, 2006. Same great place, different space. Just a higher grade, you're washing over the iron gates. Just because our souls are known, bodies all around. I see the earth in your eyes on the ground. 10,000 trees lying wait for the fall. It's far too easy to ignore the call. Still grip with the earth before your eyes. You're mad staring to the dark of the night.
Twizzy said make this joint epic. Back to the basement tour season, everybody get at me. Gotta make it home soon for these bad O's kidnap me. You ain't heard what I did, murdering's what I did. Everyone had a blast, courtesy of the kid. That's real to do it once and right. You gotta take your time, she got it going on. I'm talking Stacy's mom, and this team OCD. On my Letterman Jack, talking that Moosh and Twist. Who can do better than that? That's who I play for, I know that we can make more. Cause we just run through these clubs, it's like a PGA tour. I say casino blowing up, now we call that a victory. I'm surfing on the crowd, and these shorties trying to get with me. So tour season, everybody get at me. All the fans up in the front row with them hands high, come dap me. They know how we do, they know how we live. My girlfriend is my ex now, cause she told me I should quit. Yeah, well that's real, how does it feel? Everything always be up and around. Look at the time, better we get it, we do it together and pay you no mind. That's the truth, you confused, dog. Why the hell are you tripping? But a dream don't mean nothing if you don't have that vision. That's what I live by, and if you think you could fly, then you should open up them wings you got and reach for the sky. I said we're slowing you down, man. You got all you need, you gotta push it harder, homie, man. You gotta believe. I said
there's a lot of things you can pick up from a co-op placement. Achievement, awards, knowledge, understanding, or even a job. But the things I learned from co-op will help not just in the near future, but down the road as well. I learned that healthcare can be viewed from so many different perspectives. I learned that sometimes what you think you want isn't really what you thought at the beginning. I learned that teamwork is a key essential in almost every single job a person can have in their life. But most importantly, I learned to listen to myself and take in as much input as I can. Because it's little things that you learn that make the big difference. He said, if you
come a little closer.